was born. Running through the desert just ahead of the storm. Swimming across the river, jumping through the trees. Rolling down the canyon, stirring up a breeze. Handsome as a movie star, fearless as a lion. Totally outrageous, a hero for all times. Got it all together, got it figured out. Now let me tell you who I'm talking about. Minnesota Cuke, Minnesota Cuke. Headed for adventure, looking for the truth. Brave as a grizzly, looking danger right in the eye. Minnesota Cuke, Minnesota Cuke. Searching for a treasure, trying to find a proof. He's a wit snapping, make it happen, straight shooting kind of a guy. Riding across the Badlands, chasing down a clue. Old Cuke is always kicking up a hullabaloo. He's a mover, he's a shaker, he's the talk of the town. Everybody knows that he's the coolest dude around. In the morning, in the evening, in the middle of the night. He got an eagle eye for trouble and he's gonna do what's right. But he don't hate nobody, he's just got things to do. He even loves his enemies like the Lord wants him to. Minnesota Cuke, Minnesota Cuke. As a grizzly looking danger right in the eye. Minnesota Cuke, Minnesota Cuke. Searching for a treasure, trying to find a proof. He's a whip snapping, making half a straight shooting kind of a guy. Right in the eye. Yeah. Minnesota Cuke, Minnesota Cuke. Searching for a treasure, trying to find a proof. He's a wit snapping, making happy, straight shooting kind of a guy. Now he's a wit snapping, making happy, straight shooting kind of a guy. Talking about Cuke here. Oh, he's the coolest cucumber.
Sings a silly song.
Got the munchies on that fateful night, round 8 o'clock. So I phoned in a pizza for delivery. But I had a feeling that something wasn't right, cause I waited for hours and no pizza. I set the table with a paper plate. How would I know that it'd be late? It's taken so long, where could it be? Had a 30-minute guarantee. Pizza Angel, please come to me. Tomato sauce and cheese so gooey. Pizza Angel, I'm on my knees. You're my number one pie fun. did they just forget? Should I have ordered on the internet? Ready for dinner, now I'm not so sure. I think my soda's room temperature. Pizza Angel, please come to me. Tomato sauce and cheese so gooey. Pizza Angel, I'm on my knees. And don't forget to add my favorite. Chicago style, going crazy while I paced the floor. Then my heart skipped when I heard the door. I opened the door in expectation, but it was the saddest sight I ever saw. I could still smell the sweet aroma of deep dish goodness, but the box was empty.
Your house number was broken, so I couldn't find you. I was getting kind of hungry, so I ate your pizza. Sorry about that. You don't need to tip me or anything.
Please come to me. Tomato sauce and cheese so gooey. Pizza Angel, I'm on my knees. You'll live forever in my memory. Pizza Angel, please come to me. Tomato sauce and cheese so gooey. Pizza Angel, I'm on my knees. I will miss you for eternity. I'll never forget you, Pizza Angel.
I swing from the trees with the greatest of ease. I'm dashing and debonair. For this is Sherwood, and I'm Robin Hood with my bow and my trusty arrow.
We bring all the poor some food and much more.
We get it all for free.
All bad guys beware, for they wouldn't dare cross swords with a hero like me. So come with me, merry men, as we hide out in Sherwood Glen. We protect all we can across the whole land. There are none who are braver than we. So come with me, merry men, as we hide out in Sherwood Glen. We protect all we can.
Protect all I can across the whole land. There are none who are braver than me.
They're big, I'm little. They go, I twiddle. Why can't little guys do big things?
Going to sing, are you? Couldn't you just play your harp and I'll throw things at you? Oh.
You're big, I'm little. My head only comes to your middle. But I say little guys can do big things too.
Yes, but Goliath,
he's big, but God's bigger. And when I think of him between a figure, with his help, little guys can do big.
What you're saying? All right, I understand. Now let's suppose that this is true. You still look rather rippy, but I know what we can do. Just step behind this curtain. It will only take a minute. There's a closet in the corner, and you're like like what I've got in it. You'll find my royal armor there. Now, Danny, put it on. Yes, now you'll look much bigger when the battle lines are drawn. One more thing you'll need, I think. Pick up my royal sword. It's a big one and a beauty. The best we could afford. Once you've got it all together, I think you will agree. You're bound to do much better if you try to look like me. Oh, dear.
You know, I think maybe I should just be plain old me.
Oh, yes. Well, I suppose... But have you seen Goliath? Why, he's...
He's big, but God's bigger. And when I think of him, that's when I figure.
With his help, little guys can do big things.
With his help, I know I can do big things.
With his help, little guys can do big things too.
Into. Oh dear.
I swing from the trees with the greatest of ease. I'm dashing and debonair.
For he's Robin Hood, he does what is good.
Staying true to the straight and the narrow. Never I fear when bullies come near, threatening to flatten me. I stand for what's right. I know not to fight, but show courage and bravery. So, come with me, merry men, and we'll sing it all over again. I know I'm not weak, turning my cheek with the courage that comes from my God.
We know we're not weak, turning our cheek with the courage that comes from our God.
And now it's time for Silly Songs with Larry. The part of the show where Larry comes out and sings a silly song. Our curtain opens as Larry, having just finished his morning bath, is searching for his hairbrush. Having no success, Larry cries out,
"Oh, where is my hairbrush? Oh, where is my hairbrush? Oh, where is my hairbrush?"
Having heard his cry, Pa Grape enters the scene. Shocked and slightly embarrassed at the sight of Larry in a towel, Pa regains his composure and reports.
I think I saw a hairbrush back there.
Back there is my hairbrush. Back there is my hairbrush. Back there, oh where, back there, oh where, oh where, back there is my hairbrush.
Having heard his joyous proclamation, Junior Asparagus enters the scene. Shocked and slightly embarrassed at the sight of Larry in a towel, Junior regains his composure and comments,
"Why do you need a hairbrush? You don't have any hair!"
Larry is taken aback. The thought had never occurred to him. No hair? What will this mean? What will become of him? What will become of his hairbrush? Larry wonders,
"No hair for my hairbrush. No hair for my hairbrush. No hair, no hair, no wear, no hair, no hair, no hair, no wear, back there, no hair for my hairbrush."
Having heard his wonderings, Bob the Tomato enters the scene. Shocked and slightly embarrassed at the sight of Larry in a towel, Bob regains his composure and confesses,
"Larry, that old hairbrush of yours, well, you never use it, you don't really need it, so, well, I'm sorry, I didn't know, but I gave it to the peach, 'cause he's got hair."
Feeling a deep sense of loss, Larry stumbles back and laments,
"Not fair, oh my hairbrush, not fair, my poor hairbrush. Not fair, not fair, no hair, not fair, no wear, no hair, not fair, not fair, not fair, my little hairbrush."
Having heard his lament, the peach enters the scene. Himself in a towel, both Larry and the peach are shocked and slightly embarrassed at the sight of each other. But recognizing Larry's generosity, the peach is thankful.
"Thanks for the hairbrush.
Yes, good has been done here." The peach exits the scene. Larry smiles, but still feeling an emotional attachment for the hairbrush, calls out,
"Take care of my hairbrush. Take care, oh my hairbrush. Take care, don't dare not care. Take care, nice hair, no fair. Take care of my hairbrush."
The end.
Thank you.
Have you ever seen a boy with funny clothes? A girl with braces on her teeth or freckles on her nose? Some kids call them oddballs. Some kids call them weird.
Is it my imagination, or does Aunt Ruth have a beard?
God makes lots of people in all colors, shapes, and sizes. He loves them very much, and what we need to realize is that calling people names because they're different is wrong. Instead, we need to look on them in love and sing this song.
I can be your friend. I can be your friend. Any day in any weather, we can meet friends and play together.
Yeah, we're all pretty different. Some are skinny, some are stout.
But the inside is the part that we're supposed to care about.
Aye, that's where we got feelings that are very much the same.
And so instead of weirdo, I think friend's a better name.
I can be your friend.
La, la, la.
I can be your friend.
The Lord.